Namaste and mabuhay to all of you. The MOU that will be signed today between Ateneo de Manila University and Tata Institute of Social Sciences intends to promote exchanges in the field of disaster studies.
The significance of disaster risk reduction, disaster preparedness, use of technology for the benefit of communities cannot be overemphasized. The COVID-19 pandemic has reminded the world that risk is systemic, interconnected, and cascading, and that it disproportionately affects the poor, the vulnerable, and the marginalized. In a globalized world, more than ever before, we need extraordinary international cooperation.
Last 2020, as if COVID were not enough, we had the Al volcano erupting, affecting towns and cities, two major typhoons. So disaster studies is a necessity. My hope is that this partnership between Ateneo and Tata Institute of Social Sciences will be mutually beneficial for our programs of study and research on disaster risk management and resilience, which I think is much needed by both our countries. And I would like to declare our very strong and dedicated intent to sustain and grow our engagement.
I'd like to particularly welcome this engagement today, because it does provide solace and hope, and also a deep sense of confidence in each other's abilities as learning and growing institutions that can contribute.
We, of course, are committed to this partnership, and we will do everything to see how it shapes up well.
The world's really getting smaller, and we're really getting connected for our survival, for our well-being.
This is a challenge of a lifetime, and we really appreciate all the messages of solidarity.
Thank you.
Thank you.